most expensive private jets in the world. You might have seen rich people living in some of the expensive and luxurious houses. But have you ever wondered how they travel? Yeah, they keep some of the world's expensive and fastest cars. But besides this, they have some of the world's most expensive private jets to help them reach destinations in a more lavish way. That's why, in our today's video, we are going to share with you the most expensive private jets in the world. You will be having a look at what they have that makes them so expensive. Keep watching the video till the end to find out the world's most expensive private jet. But before we get started, make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing videos on your YouTube dashboard. Having said that, let's get into the video. Number 10. Boeing 757. $100 million. If you would have seen any private jet frequently, then it's Boeing 757 that's worth about a whopping $100 million. This eye-catchy and elegant private jet can carry passengers up to 43 and has been adorned with one of the most expensive stuff you will ever find in luxurious homes. It just blows our mind that most of the decoration and even the solid fitting has been done using gold as the primary metal. There is a gigantic 52-inch private cinema setting to have some entertainment while traveling. This jet has two massive Rolls-Royce RB211 turbo engines that allow it to travel at a speed of 500 miles per hour. Incredibly, this jet has the power to be in the air for even 16 hours without taking any break. Number 9. Gulfstream 3. $125 million. You would have seen Gulfstreams be a part of the collection of some of the world's richest men, but media mogul Tyler Perry took this jet to a whole new level by investing an additional $50 million in it. Ultimately, this $75 million worth jet got its price pushed to about $125 million, making it stand out on this list. What this private jet has in its interior will blow your mind. It has a massive cinema where the guest can have a premium quality movie experience, a huge dining area, a lounge, a bathroom, and a VIP bedroom. And that's not it. Tyler Perry adorned this jet with some very expensive art pieces and paintings of renowned painters to make it stand out. It may seem that this jet is not quite big, but the choice to whether select a bus or a Ferrari is up to you. Number 8. Boeing 767 33A/ER, $170 million. If you love to travel with your friends and family, then this jet is just for you. Because instead of the luxurious items, it focuses on the extra space. On first look at this jet, it seems as if it can have a space equal to a gigantic mansion. This jet has been equipped with a missile warning system and even has radar technology for some extra security. Boeing 767 33AER belongs to Roman Abramovich and has a whopping worth of about $170 million. No matter how big this jet is, it has been adorned with premium quality leather, fine wood, and gilded outlies all around the interior. Interestingly, the primary focus of this jet is to carry lots of guests. Therefore, the dining space alone has about 30 seats. Who wouldn't love to have an elegant and delicious meal in the air? Number 7. Boeing 747 430. $220 million. If you don't know who the Sultan of Brunei is, then don't worry, because you just need to know that he is someone who loves to collect some of the world's most expensive items. Then how can he miss having a private jet as luxurious and expensive as a Boeing 747 430? The jet cost about $100 million, but the Sultan spent about $120 million in just customizing it to give it an extra touch of class. The Sultan sprinkled some gold into the interior with the finest quality leather and wood for the decoration. You would be amazed to know that even the toilet handle has been made with gold. If you have plenty of money to spend on your luxury, then why not have a royal golden flush in your private jet? Number 6. Boeing 787 8BBJ, $324.6 million. The Boeing 787 8 has a cost of about $225 million in real, but after owning one of the expensive jets, spending an extra $100 million is not a big deal at all. China's HNA's group's private jet has been named Boeing BBJ. That stands for Boeing Business Jet. This elegant plane has sitting areas for as many as 40 people who can comfortably travel, enjoying the deluxe experience of traveling in the private jet. This jet has a total of 2,400 square feet area, which is just incredible. In this private jet, you will find eye-catchy decorations, many bathrooms, bedrooms, and even a heated marble floor for an extra touch of class. Number 5. Airbus ACJ350 Custom. $366 million. This is the private jet for which some of you would be waiting to know about because it just seems like a second home in the sky. This $336 million worth private jet has the luxury features that you will only see in gigantic mansions. It has a mind-blowing spa where you can just relax, space for private offices to work, full-size bedrooms, and even children's playrooms. The front of the jet has been designated for family and has a VIP bathroom and bedroom with a lounge area. In the middle of the jet, there is a guest lounge that provides some comfort to the guest. What's more exciting is the dining area for 8 guests and 4 guest rooms that have 2 bathrooms. This private jet is not less than a hotel where there is space for everyone. Number 4. Boeing 747-8 VIP. $367 million. If you love to have minimalistic design things, then Boeing 747-8 VIP has been designed just for you. This private jet has been nicknamed Dreamliner and has a mind-blowing 5,000 square feet of living space. Talking about the luxury that this private jet just offers, you get a majestic stateroom, dining room, various lounges, and even an office for work. The whole jet has been designed to keep pace with minimalistic features and class. This is a jet that will certainly make you its fan, as it has been built and designed for anyone who loves quality over quantity. You will see that its master bedroom is more elegant, premium, and comfortable than many 5-star hotels' bedrooms. Number 3. Airbus A340-300. $500 million. The world's third most expensive private jet belongs to Russia's richest man, Alisher Usmanov, who bought this plane for $238 million but flooded extra money to give it his personality's touch. The customization pushed the total worth to about $500 million. One of the fun facts about this plane is that the interior has been kept secret, but there are some things that you can know. It has everything that you will find in luxurious hotel rooms, plus it also has a nightclub. Why not throw a party there? Number 2. Airbus A380, $600 million. The world's second most expensive private jet was designed for Saudi Prince Al-Waleed bin Talal Al-Saud for a whopping $600 million in cost, but soon he sold it to a billionaire. This jet has something that even we cannot imagine. It has a gigantic concert hall with various pianos. The interior of the jet is brimming with gold, as you will find gold decoration everywhere. It also has a boardroom and a Turkish bath to add some unique features. Number 1. Air Force One, $660 million. Air Force One is one of its kind private jets on the planet that is actually a customized Boeing 747-200B with a worth of $660 million. What this jet has in its interior makes it quite unique from all other planes. It has an entire medical quarter, including the operating room, a conference room, 2 mega kitchens, and several sleeping quarters. The whole living space spreads over 3 decks and makes a total area of about 4,000 square feet. What's more interesting about this jet is that it can be refueled in the mid-air and is always followed by 2 fighter jets just for extra security. Did you know that private jets can be that expensive that even you can buy hundreds of mansions in that amount of money? Don't be shy to comment right below which private jet you love the most and why. Before going anywhere, make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for more amazing videos. Until the next video, stay tuned.